Oh, I'm losing mortals now. That sucks. That is sick. They just do so much damage that it's dumb. What's up, folks? Sokkehoved here, your friendly YouTuber. So, today we're going to continue with the main story, and let's see what we have available here.
Mobius Corps is making their way to Bennett Port with the artifact. We gotta stop them before they get away with it.
We have a bonus reward of 15 soul, right? And new units, mortals. Sweet. And Mobius Corps detected with the... Oh, what's gone? I can't even remember what it's called. We're going to find out. And tanks. I hate tanks. Tanks. They suck. But well, that's what we have the immortals for. Your Terran allies will aid you in this battle. Attack alongside them to reclaim the keystone. That is quite disturbing, the picture, actually. With the marines walking around and then a hybrid just walking alongside them. Kind of like we're patrolling here with a good buddy. Just stay out of his way. We're trying to, or else he's just going to eat us. So at least we're going to get some allies this time that we're going to attack with. Ugh, come on. Load, load, load. There we go.
Welcome to Bennett Port, at least what's left of it. Mobius Corps entrenched themselves here to keep us from the artifact. Valerian's setting up his base now. Once he gets... Ah!
Raynor, what is happening?
The hybrid are channeling void energy into the keystone. The resulting psionic disruption has overwhelmed the Terrans.
Deploy our immortals. We need heavy assault to protect these Terrans until the disruption subsides.
Man, that's two I owe you, Artanis. Felt like I was losing my damn mind.
Yeah, that's bad.
Recharging, Commander. They will surely activate it again soon. We must reclaim it.
You ain't kidding. Let's lock and load, partner.
Okay, that sucks with the keystone doing stuff like that to our good friends, Terrans. They have plenty of ass units, don't they?
We can construct immortals from the robotics facility.
Yeah, I know.
They are quite effective at sieging enemies or defending our allies.
Oh yeah, we got that one. So we should actually just...
My boys are taking this fight to Mobius Corps. Once you've got your defenses in place, bring the heat.
They're going for all the wrong stuff. There we go.
This disruption has hit my forces hard. We've taken heavy casualties, and we're going to need more time to establish our fortifications.
Okay.
Do what you can to keep them at bay.
Already on it. Your position will be secure till they fire off that keystone again.
Yeah, we're going to put some immortals down here. Hopefully I won't just get screwed over. I just need a lot more. Let's see, I need one more gateway at least. Yeah, because that's all I can afford. I'm a poor, poor Protoss.
Hierarch, several of our Dominion research facilities are reporting that they are under attack. If you can rescue them, I'll return any Protoss technology they've collected to you.
Thank you! Actually, then I'm... I don't know. Then I might actually just pull back my... immortals here. Trying to get over there. We need more probes. What's that? Vehicle? Cool. Let's go over here and watch. Let's see what we can find. Find some investment gas in the place that we would like to. I definitely need that one. No doubt about that. Here it comes. Going to need you there and there. I need some immortals up here. Or what? It's actually a good question if I even need. Yeah. Something big is coming. We can see that for sure. I would like one more there. One more there, and I would actually like there. Raynor, please build up the defenses again. Please, pretty, pretty, please. I need a forge and I need you back on duty. Ugh, I'm losing mortals now. That sucks. That is sick. They just do so much damage that it's dumb. Because I just lost everything. That sucks. Need one more. I'm definitely needing a lot more there. There we go, then you can go there. Help that one. Just because it's needed. First, please. Yeah, you probably do. But I don't right now. Because I seriously need a lot more, actually. I'd like that one to get researched as well. I can make plenty of salads. Or plenty and plenty. I can make some. I think that is needed, to be honest. No. Needed you. I'm back there with you. You can go down here and take this one. You. That's nice of you to return to serve. Do you know, I actually think I would like one more of those just for good measures.
Hierarch, I'm detecting a significant energy spike. I expect the Keystone will emit another disruption nova soon.
Yeah. That sucks. So I would like. You have not enough minerals. Blah blah blah. That's all I can hear. That's good.
The Keystone's disruption is also affecting the Mobius Corps. We should attack them once our allies are safe.
Yeah. That's once our allies are safe. This is going to suck so much. Boop! That one, please. That one. That one, please. That one.
The attackers have fallen. Forge ahead to the Keystone's location.
How much? Oh. Still only active for a few minutes. Or for a few seconds. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. That is awesome. I need some more gateways, definitely. Let's give this whole go with... Ugh, additional pylons, dang. Let's get one there. Actually, let's take you. Just make a bunch of pylons, and what I was thinking about was to get some more for you, then we can always put in a few for these, and then we can put in what, two of these? That should be okay. And I can still get around, so that's a good thing. Give me a bunch of zealots. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Let's get those two upgrades. Ooh! I didn't know that they would actually end up healing my zealots here. I actually lost one of these. And then, oh yeah, I need that one as well. We need this one. Actually, I don't think I'm going to take any Dark Templars, to be honest. There we go, two monoliths. Big, strong monoliths. No, I actually think I have capacity to some zealots, and while the rest is
another disruption will occur soon.
Yeah, in about 20 seconds.
Use this time to protect our allies from the hybrid or attack Mobius Corps.
Yeah, I can do one or the other, or I can basically do both if they don't attack from two sides. That would really, really, really suck if they did that. Now I have something for the air units as well. There we go, there comes the destruction. Let's see. It's going up towards Raynor. I can see that. So we're walking that way up. Oh, no, it's walking down to Valen. No! I went the wrong way. So we're just going to do that. And then we're going to walk down to... Valerian. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah, it's walking towards the Valerian. So we're just walking that way as well. So they're pulling forward, that's nice. What I was actually more interested in was the research facility down here.
Marines, push the battle line forward.
That's good. That's good. That's good. Oh! I'm just glad that I actually brought some artillery for the air. There we go.
Almost everyone died. Just a few medevacs left. I'll send them to support the Emperor's forces.
Wow, they're pushing hard now. Oh, those, please, fast. Whoop. Hope you can hold in, Valerian. Because I'm going up to Raynor to push now. And then we have these two, which is just going to spit out immortals. Yeah, I'm just going on a rampage now, even though they're not stunned, even though it's a lot easier. At least then there's no hybrids. Let's just keep on attacking him. Okay, hybrids still there. Please just die, you stupid hybrid! Thank you.
Get some bunkers out there.
Yeah. Do that, Raynor.
The Keystone is reaching full power, Hierarch. We will need to defend our allies from the hybrid once more.
Please.
Thank you for your help. Our last science vessels are on their way to the front line.
Emperor Valerian, we have secured all of the threatened facilities.
Yep.
I promise you, I won't forget this kindness, Hierarch.
We're going to put one there. Just because we can. And then we're going on a rampage here. Yeah. First hybrid. Going to die. Painfully. At least it's also up here that they're going to be. Wow, that was... a lot of hybrids. I don't know how much they're going to survive that. If they're not going to attack them, of course. Please attack that one. Attack that one. And they're going to go fast. Thank you. Achievement mental breakdown. Oh, now they're also on the plane. That sucks. We still have 40 seconds left? Wow. Kill that one, and quickly.
This doesn't get any easier. Time to take him out.
That is correct.
That area is secure. I'll set up some defenses.
I think I might actually pull a bit back here just to get some more troops. Then we're going in again, just because we can. What was that? Tank? Hold on. Yeah, we're just going to wreck the whole base, just because we can. Then we need to get up here. I think this is going to be the really hard part. Could we please just move a bit closer? There we go. Got a bit closer. Now that is going to be a lot of storms. They're just going to plow through my forces, fortunately. That's why I feel like I need to focus them quite hard. There we go. There we go! Mission completed! That went fairly straightforward as well. Thank you.
Well, that did it. We pushed Mobius Corps back. Damn. Look at this place. Even the Zerg didn't tear into the city like this.
Yeah, it's actually saddening.
this warrior? No. But I know his story. I know all their stories. None of them ever think it'll end like this. Reports been coming in from all over. Dominion worlds overrun. Outposts destroyed. A lot more dead boys out there. Warriors.
Wow. It's really a saddening story.
The fate of all warriors. Fate we too may soon embrace. Fate ain't written, Artanis. Way I see it, if Zeratul believed you could make a difference in all this, then this fight's just begun. It is your custom to shake the hand of a friend, is it not? Give him hell, Artanis.
This is just unfolding to be such a sad, sad, but really, really nice story, actually. So, at least I know that if I was more sensitive and everything, I would have cried here. Because that was really, really, really saddening. Oh, we got all three achievements. That's nice. Destroy 80 or more enemies affected by the... Okay, that's probably when I went ham. Do not let your allies lose more than 5 base structures. Whoa. Okay, I was really proactive just going out to the enemy instead then. Sweet. So, 15 more sword right. Yes. That just gives the most awesome upgrades ever. Let's continue. Yeah.
Amon. I see your doubt, your fear. You were so alone, mewling in the darkness. Let me release you, all of you, from the suffering of this life. The infinite cycle of strife and anguish is at an end.
Your words are little more than poison, Amon. Your actions bring nothing but death.
Different purpose. An end to a cycle not within had chosen. Your resistance will only bring unneeded suffering.
She's strong enough just to reject him, or what?
It has passed, Hierarch. He is gone.
Do you see now why you must separate from the Kala? Its light has faded.
I will keep him at bay. I will endure. I have felt his rage, seen his truth.
If you will not sever your connection to the Kala, then you will be contained, kept in stasis.
I will preserve the Kala however I must. If I must endure imprisonment, so be it.
She is actually quite awesome anyway. I was just doubting there for a second, because she just got taken over by Aemon and his rage. So I was just thinking, okay, she wasn't as awesome as I thought right off the bat, but she can actually push him away, so she got a plus there again. So no conversation, let's see.
Look here, Hylok. This material self-regenerates. It is no wonder the research of the Terrans claimed it to be from a recent epoch. My projections place it at several billion years old, if not more.
Wow.
Zeratul's vision said that this keystone can guide us unto hope. What do you think it means?
Yes, guide us. It is a code wanting to be cracked. The keystone seems to be able to manipulate energies, but that may not be its sole purpose. I believe it stores its origin point within.
Its origin point?
Yes, I promise you. I will find out how this will lead us to the Zelnaga.
Redouble your efforts, Karax. There is little time.
Okay. So let's see what we can get off the Solarite this time. Could get that one. We could also just get that one. That was so nice. Should we get that one? Feeling it. Stargazer and robotic facilities can transform into transforms to utilize warp in technology. Warp in cooldowns are 20% faster than original build times. Holy mackerel. Guys, I'm not quite sure. I really, really like that one, which I need still 24 more soul right off. That one is just so nice because you can just plant your gas harvesting and it just goes off the bat. You don't even need anything for it. That one seems so freaking awesome as well. You can warp in units even faster than what you already could, but I can't micromanagement so much. I think maybe I should just save that one, even though with Stargates and robotics you can actually warp units in instead of waiting for them to be built. Should we try it or should we just leave it be? I feel like I want to try it for the next mission though. I'm not quite sure. Let's just leave it be for now. Let's go to the War Council, I think it is. Sign here. Let's take a look at... Yeah, immortal damage barrier. That's the normal one, ain't it? Increased amount of damage from sword burn and mortals barrier by 100%. Yeah, and then barrier. Absorbs up to 100. Lasts for 10 seconds. Oh, activate. I don't like all the activate things. What do we have? Okay, so that's also an ability that you have to target. I actually think I'm just going to go with the original one, to be honest. Yeah, let's see.
Aemon is beyond any foe we have faced. If we do not act soon, he will devastate the entire sector.
So we're going to take new conversations and then we're going to make a cut.
That we are not so different, Rory Swan. Continue your report.
Right. So, the artifact, the keystone thingy's all yours. We're in the middle of transmitting all our data to your engineer.
You have my thanks. Please relay my appreciation to Commander Raynor.
Hey, you got it, Skippy.
Skippy?
So our Chinese is not attention anymore. He is going to be called Skippy.
Aemon's reach extends further than I
This war has only begun. It is one that will test our every limit.
Zeratul believed that the Zelnaga lived, and that they would aid us.
I have heard his prophecies as well. It is said that the Zelnaga come from a world that exists where none should. From there, all life in our universe takes its root.
Wow.
Our forebears searched for it, but nothing beyond legend was ever found.
And you? Do you believe as Zeratul did?
Zeratul killed my mother, Artanis. I will always hate him for this. I will always hold him in the highest contempt.
Rajagal was corrupted by the Queen of Blades, Matriarch.
Yes, I know that now. Reason has no bearing on emotion. Our kind embraces this more than yours.
Yeah.
Zeratul grieved for her as well. His sense of guilt drove him to uncover the ancient prophecies, to find hope for our people.
You will forgive me if I do not place my faith in the words of an exile.
Wow. A lot of hate is going on. Yeah. So that's it for this time. I hope you enjoyed. I really, really enjoyed this. And I just want to enjoy it with you. But yeah, until next time, take care, have fun, and I will see you in the next video. Hey there, I hope you enjoyed this mission. I definitely did. I'm enjoying the story so much, even though it's so sad, but it's just turning out to be such a good story. If there's something you would like to see me do differently, unit-wise and everything, or use the solo ride differently, comment down below and we can always try that out. Other than that, hit my face or hit that subscribe button if you want to follow more missions, or if you just in general want to see what I'm doing other than StarCraft. But yeah, take care, until next time.